This guy, the Cuddle Barn, the animated drumming plush. Animated drumming plush. This is our buddy with lots of music and so much more. And we're gonna keep it going and keep the Cuddle Barn party going with the animated drumming plush right now. The bear or our friend, the puppy dog. Starting out the show, you got the puppy, Marcy's got the puppy, I've got our friend the bear. Let's get. Here we go, Black Friday sale price. How you doing there, Marcy Cora Daddy?
I'm doing great, Rick Domeyer. So I love these. These are from Cuddle Barn. Here's the best part about this, is that Cuddle Barn works with QVC to bring exclusive plush toys that are interactive and they have really cool technology. So when I turn on the puppy, I want you to pay attention to the mouth because the mouth actually looks like it's moving when he's singing. And I also want you to watch him drum with his hands on the drum, and it looks like he's playing the drum. Easy to use, on-off switches in the bottom. We'll show you where in a little bit, but all you have to do is press his paw to get started. Little ones will find it easily because it's embroidery right on the foot. Push the button, and it's the ants go marching. Look at his mouth. To the ground. Of the rain, boom, boom, boom. Hurrah!
Hurrah!
Wait, remember, your little, your boys know this. I know, they do.
Hey. Here and now, so and the thing about these guys, these are adorable, and I always look at the age part of it, because this is really important, right? For safety reasons as well. This is ages 2 and up. There aren't a lot of toys out there for ages 2 and up. So we're talking little kids here that could be like, and you know what? You got a 2-year-old or a 3-year-old or a 4-year-old. Like, how amazing is Christmas, right? How incredible is Christmas? And Grandma wants to get him something really awesome, or her something really awesome. You can do it. So nothing to it. All they have to do is press the paw, press right here, and it's there. It's totally, totally safe for him. Right, Mars?
That's absolutely right. And those batteries are in the bottom. They're completely hidden away by a screwdriver compartment, so you won't be having any worries about that as well. The mechanism is in the tush, so it sits nice and strong on the table surface. Daddy won't fall over. It's still squishy and adorable and can be that bedtime or nap time pal. So we don't have to worry about anything when it comes to this age group. And Rick, this looks like the vintage toys of Christmas from years ago. I love this because it reminds me of the Nutcracker. It does remind me of Christmas time. You know how the big dancing bear was more than life, thicker than life, and all of those animals that came to life during the Nutcracker. This is what that looks like with those vintage colors. And yet it still has the songs that our children know from preschool. These are songs that I taught my children. They'll teach their children and on and on.
That's one happy kid. That's a happy, here's another happy kid.
That's right, bingo.
So the two, who's in the lead right now? The puppy. Hey, you know what?
Yeah.
Hey, 1,000 remaining in the puppy Black Friday sale price. We got a better buy. It's on Easy Pay. Shipping like now, in stock. Have a blast. And you know what? Unlike a puppy, if they're not ready for a puppy yet, Marcy, right? For real,
right?
This could be their first puppy. They can travel with them. They can put on the plane. They can be in the backseat of the car. They're fine. They're safe ages 2 and up. When we say ages 2 and up, it's not just like, my kids advance, though. That's not how this works. It's about safety, isn't it?
It's absolutely about safety, and it's also about the ease of use. Can a little one just push the foot and get it started? Yes, they can. Can they understand what's being sung when the song is going on? The notes are clear. The sound is clear. The voice is that of a child, which is something that excites our little ones.
Right.
The little ones always love the older children, don't they? They're mesmerized by the older children. Look at the mouth, though. That's the cool technology that Cuddle Barn has done so that you won't find this anywhere else. And when you do bring it home, it's going to be like magic. It's going to be like a magic trick. Your children will be absolutely enchanted.
It's T38065. We have it for you. It's music. It's fun. There you go. And there's how the day ends, right there. Great footage.
You know,
there.
This is going to go to preschool. This is going to go with them to preschool. It's going to go with them to grandma's house. It's security.
I want it with
you know,
me.
It's a security blanket.
Yeah. My security blanket. How you doing there, Buck? They can name them. They wind up naming them, right? Having a blast.
That's right. So yours has five little bears. Dump it on the bed.
How long is each song, Mars?
You know, it's just about under a minute, just long enough to keep their attention.
And by the way, if you want to stop it, that's it. Just touch the paw, you're good to go. Hey, we got more coming up. I know you're coming up in a little bit. Give yourself a tease, what's happening?
Oh, we're coming up with a game for two-year-olds, also by Cuddle Barn, and you're definitely going to want to stick around. That one's for us and the whole family.
An entire hour, the joy of toys.